resilience.
How do you see the team?
I think the we have some stretches for the rest of the season. We have one more than that. We have to have a day of travel and have to be able to really focus on the opponent, take away the shot. It's hard to do that every game in the season. I just like how to do the detail. I like how you have to touch back and communicate. But if you want to continue to keep winning, you got to do it even better.
Kevin, is this a must-win game in your eyes?
Must-win?
Yeah.
We want to win.
Is it a must-win?
I don't even know what that means.
Good for him.
Yeah.